Opalescence Boost is a chemically activated in-office tooth whitening treatment. Be certain to read the product instructions, warnings, and information for the patient contained in the package and advise the patient accordingly. Determine the patient's initial shade for your records. Both you and the patient should wear protective eyewear during the procedure. Place a self-supporting lip and cheek retractor. We recommend Ultradent's umbrella retractor. Using the umbrella retractor helps the patient stay open in a natural and comfortable position. The IsoBlock can be used in conjunction with the umbrella if the patient is not able to rest passively with the umbrella in place. Remove the lure lock cap from the OpalDam green resin barrier syringe and securely attach a black mini tip. Verify flow prior to placing intraorally. Rinse and air dry the teeth and gums thoroughly. Express a continuous bead of OpalDam barrier along the gingival margin, overlapping approximately 2 to 3 millimeters onto the enamel. Extend the resin one tooth beyond the last tooth to be whitened. Using the mouth mirror, look up the long axis of the teeth for gaps or minute openings exposing underlying tissue and reapply resin. Light cure the resin for 20 seconds using a scanning motion. Carefully check the resin cure with an instrument. Before mixing Opalescence Boost whitening, check that the red syringe is securely attached to the clear syringe. Depress the small clear plunger into the middle small clear syringe to rupture the internal membrane and combine the whitening gel and activator. Press the red plunger completely back into the clear syringe. To thoroughly mix the activator with the whitening gel, push stems back and forth continually with thumbs and mix a minimum of 50 times rapidly, 25 times each side. Press all mixed gel into the red syringe. Twist to separate the two syringes and securely attach tip. Verify flow prior to applying intraorally. If you feel any resistance, do not proceed. Attach a new tip and test the flow again before applying Opalescence Boost whitening gel to the teeth. Apply a 0.5 to 1 millimeter thick layer of gel over the labial surface. Allow the gel to remain on the teeth for 20 minutes, checking and reapplying the gel to areas that have thinned or need replenishing. Periodically suction saliva with saliva ejector as needed. Suction gel from teeth using the lure vac adapter and surgical suction tip. Do not use water while suctioning gel. Clear suction periodically with water. Then thoroughly rinse teeth with an air water spray. Evaluate shade change after each application and monitor patient for sensitivity and irritation. If persistent tooth sensitivity occurs, discontinue use. Repeat application 1 to 2 times or until the desired results are achieved. We do not recommend exceeding 3 applications per visit. Once the desired shade of white is achieved or you have completed 3 applications, use a dental instrument to remove the cured OpalDam resin barrier. Whitening effect may continue for 24 to 48 hours following whitening, so a slight increase in whitening may be realized during this period.